Sidney Poitier became the first black actor to receive an Oscar award in the category of Best Actor. He once said, "I had chosen to use my work as a reflection of my values. Acting isn't a game of pretend. It's an exercise in being real."